over, and I've got my special whistle, which means it's time to get up and exercise. Wow, it's also time to get a new whistle. Okay now, let's get moving, because today we're going to exercise like an explorer. March through the jungle, by the tiger, by the bear. Pick up those legs and march on ahead. Now row across the lake. Row and row, there's something on the other side. Just row and see. And climb, climb the mountain. You're climbing high. Don't stop till you reach the top. You are a great explorer. Awesome job! And if you want to try out more exercises with me, just visit pbskids.org anytime you want. See you soon!
Major funding for Super Y is provided by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, salutes all the parents who know stepping up and getting down with their kids is a fun way to help keep them active and fit. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
Sometimes the greatest adventure can start with one click. ABCMouse.com, Early Learning Academy. Proud supporter of PBS Kids and Super Y.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y! He's the guy, he's Super Y!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the super readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Y. Super Y and the Super Readers, yeah. Super Y and the Super Readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Y, yeah, Super Y.
So glad you're here. It's me, Wyatt. Woof, woof. Hi, puppy. Welcome to Storybrook Village, where all our fairy tale friends live. Woof, woof, woof. Hey, looks like Princess P and Red are putting on a show. Let's go watch. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. Hi, Princess. Hi, Red. Puppy and I are here to see your play.
Hi, Wy. Hi, Puppy.
Hello.
Okay, Red, let's practice our play.
Okay, sure.
I'm the queen of a glorious castle.
Hello, queen. I live in the castle, too.
Oh, how lovely. What do you do at the castle? Do you battle dragons?
No, I don't battle dragons.
Oh, well, do you cook the royal meals?
No, I don't cook the royal meals.
Well, what would you like to do, Red?
I don't know. I don't know what to do in the play.
This is a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us. The Super Readers! We need to call the rest of the Super Readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all Super Readers!
Calling all Super Readers!
To the book club!
To the book club!
Come on, to the book club!
Hey,
quiet here.
Woof, woof.
P is for pig.
Red Riding Hood rolling in.
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name.
Great! We're all here. Together, we will solve Red's problem. Let's go! Okay, Red, state your problem. Princess and I are putting on a castle play.
Nice!
Neat!
She's going to be a queen, but I don't know what to do. What can I do in the castle play?
Super question, Red. And when we have a question, we look...
in a book!
Which book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. Princess Gwenny Saves the Day. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Red's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? In this story, we need 5 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Come on, puppy. You're coming too.
Woof! Super duper. Arms in. Put your arm in. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Alphabet with alphabet power!
Wonder Red with word power! Princess Presto with spelling power!
Super the power to read.
And Walter with dictionary power!
Together we are...
the Super Readers!
Y-Flyers! We're ready to fly into this book.
Super Readers, to the rescue! It's time to fly! With the Super Readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Super Readers, working together with powers to read. In the books we fly to find the super story answer. It's super wide. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
We're in the book, Princess Gwenny Saves the Day.
Let's read. Y Writer, highlight. Read with me. Once upon a time, there was a princess named Gwenny.
Hello, I'm Gwenny, Princess Gwenny.
On Gwenny's birthday, her father gave her exciting news.
Gwenny, you are now old enough to choose any job you want at the castle.
Oh, boy! Gwenny did not know what job she wanted to do.
I don't know what I want to do at the castle.
And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. Both Gwenny and Red don't know what to do at their castles.
To Princess Gwenny!
Hi, Princess Gwenny. We are the Super Readers.
Hi. Today I have to figure out what job to do at the castle.
I'm a minstrel singing a minstrel song.
Oh, what lovely music.
Thank you. I'm a minstrel, yes. It's my job as a minstrel to sing and play music at the castle.
Hey, maybe that's what I can do. Maybe my job at the castle could be singing and playing music too.
If you want to play music, you'll need a harp.
A harp? Oh, I've always wanted a harp.
What's a harp?
Woofster, to the rescue!
With my doggy dictionary, I can tell you what any word means.
Harp means a triangle-shaped musical instrument that you play by plucking the strings with your fingers. Harp. Now we know what it means. Whoop-dee-doo! Give your tail a wag!
Wow! Playing a harp looks like fun! Yay! My turn. This is my harp song! Harpy harp!
That's not good.
My harp broke. That's nothing to sing about.
Alpha Pig, to the rescue!
With my amazing alphabet tools, I can fix the harp.
A, B, C. Sing with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, B. W, X, Y, and Z. Sing with me.
Amazing alphabet singing. Now, we need to find all of the letters in the word harp. Which one is the letter H?
There!
There's the H. Better already! Now we need the letter A. Where's the A?
There!
There's the A. Now we need the letter R. Where is the R?
There!
There's the R. Last letter. We need the letter P. Where's the P?
There!
There's that P. H, A, R, P. Harp.
Thank you.
Lickety letters. We built the word harp and fixed the harp. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Oh, goody. Now I can get back to my harp song.
This is my harp song. Harp, harp, harp,
harp, harp, harp. Aw, Gwenny, you're silly.
Thanks.
Thank you. I don't think I want to be a minstrel. Yeah, playing music at the castle is not the job for me.
Oh, you're back. I hope you find what you want to do.
Me too.
Oh, I still don't know what I want to do at the castle.
Whoa! What was that?
That's a knight.
Hey, I wonder what he does at the castle. Maybe I could do that. Yoo-hoo! Knight! Wait for us!
You see super letters? Which letters did you find?
N!
Why?
N? Why? Cool! Let's put them in our super duper
computer!
3 more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer! Right on, readers!
Hello, knight. Hello, horse. I need to choose a job at the castle.
What does a knight do?
A knight rides a horse and wears creaky armor. See? Ha-ha! One right there! Ta-da!
Sounds fun! Maybe I can do that at the castle.
This armor is very creaky.
Creaky and
heavy.
Sorry.
Oh, no.
Horsey! Come back!
I can't be a knight without a horse.
Neither can I.
What are we going to do?
You the sparkle. You the music. Princess Presto to the rescue!
With my magic spelling wand, I can spell the word horse and make the horse come back. Ready? Spell with me. What letter makes the sound
H!
H! Wands up. Write a lowercase h with me. I heard the horse neigh. She's coming back. Now we need the letter O. Write a lowercase O with me. Spectacular! And now, what letter makes the sound R?
R!
R. Write a lowercase R with me. I can see the horse. Keep spelling. What letter makes the sound
S?
S. S. Write a lowercase S with me. Like a little snake. Splendid S. The last letter in this word is a silent E. We don't hear it, but we still need to write it. Write a lowercase e with me. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. Presto! Spectacular spelling! We spelled the word horse and got the horse to come back. Let's take a bow.
I gotta tell you, horsey, I'm glad you're back. Come on,
let's dance!
What a lovely dancer you are, horsey! Well, being a knight was fun for a little while. But I don't think that's what I want to do at the castle.
Best of luck, Princess Gwynny.
My father is coming back.
To the castle! Woof.
You see a super letter? Which letter did you find?
U!
U! Let's put it in our super duper
computer!
2 more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer. Way to go, super readers!
Hello, my princess. So, what job have you chosen? Will you play music like a minstrel?
No.
Ride horses like a knight?
Not so much.
Well, then, what are you going to do?
I don't know. I still haven't figured out what I want to do.
Whoa!
Daddy! The dragon has you!
Princess Gwenny, save me!
Oh, no, Daddy. I'm scared. Just look at my story. Gwenny is scared. See? I can't save you if I'm scared of the dragon. What will I do?
Super Wide to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day. Let's change the word scared in this sentence. Zap! Why, writer? Write.
Super readers, which word will help Gwenny save the king from the dragon? We need the word that is the opposite of scared. What word is the opposite of scared? Is it sleepy, brave, or hungry?
Let's try brave. Which is the word brave?
It starts with a B, R.
There!
Zap! Zap! Let's read.
Gwenny is brave.
I'm feeling very brave.
Daddy, I'm ready to save you from the dragon.
Help me!
But how will I save him?
I know. I will do something silly.
You will do what now?
Just watch. The dragon will laugh and let go of you.
Hey, dragon! Dragon! Look at me! Over here! Ooh, over here! Princess Chicken!
I'm a chicken!
I'm saved! And you, my princess, are funny!
Did the word brave help Gwenny save the king from the dragon?
Yes!
Yes! Princess Gwenny was brave, so she wasn't scared of the dragon.
Super job, super readers! We changed the story and saved the day!
Princess Chicken! I love it! I want you to make me laugh all the time.
Hey, maybe that can be my job at the castle. Making people laugh.
Yes! You can be the castle jester. That's what a jester does. Makes people laugh.
I'm a jester!
You sure are.
You see super letters? Which letters did you find?
F-N.
Let's put them in our super duper
computer.
We found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer.
Thanks for a silly fun time, super reader.
You're welcome.
Bye, Gwenny. Why, Flyers? Back to the book club. Come on, Wooster.
We found the super story answer with Super Wide.
Super duper computer, give us our super story answer.
Read the letters with me. F U N N Y. Funny. The super story answer is funny. But why?
Because Princess Gwenny is funny. And once she figured out that she liked being funny, she decided that would be her job at the castle.
So my question is, what can I do in the castle play? And your answer is...
I can be a castle jester and be funny, just like Princess Gwenny. Come on, Princess P, we have a show to do.
Presenting our castle play.
Awesome.
Yes!
I'm the queen of this glorious castle. How do you do?
Hello! I'm the funny castle jester.
Aloha!
Hey, who turned out the lights? Hello?
Your cape is over your head.
Oh, well, thank you.
And you are really, really funny.
Woohoo, and thank you.
Hip, hip, hooray! The Super Readers saved the day!
Hip, hip, hooray!
Hooray!
The Super Readers saved the day! We changed the story, we solved the problem,
we worked together, so hip, hip, hooray!
Hip, hip, hooray!
Hooray!
The Super Readers saved the day! Hip, hip, hooray!
Hooray!
The Super Readers saved the day!
Get ready for the biggest adventure of the summer.
Adventures make my tummy grumbly.
It's the Super Y Around the World Adventure on PBS Kids.
Ready?
Join the Super Readers.
Ready!
As they use their superpowers to solve puzzling pictures.
What's it say?
Mysterious maps and secret codes.
That's a secret message, all right.
Yeah, I have no idea what it says.
Don't miss the Super Y Around the World Adventure Friday, June 15th on PBS Kids. And watch Super Y anytime at pbskids.org.
In Word World, friends are always around to help.
I'm scared.
Of what?
School.
It's okay, Shark. We go to school to learn.
Word World, weekdays on PBS Kids or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Major funding for Super Y is provided by...
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, salutes all the parents who know giving their kids a lift, a push, a kick, a hand is a fun way to help keep them active and fit. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
At abcmouse.com, we believe that learning is the greatest adventure of all. abcmouse.com, Early Learning Academy, proud supporter of PBS Kids and Super Y.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Hola. I love letters, just like my friend Alpha Pig. So I'm going around the room collecting things that start with the letter B. So far, I have a bug, a banana, and a ball. Do you see anything else that starts with the letter B?
A boat.
A boat. Excelente. You can play more word games with Super Readers at pbskids.org. And now, it's time to take a ride with our friends on Dinosaur Train.
PBS Kids.
Let's go down to Chinatown. What's this I see? What's this I see? It's next to Little Italy. Vegetable lo mein, shrimp fried rice. Mushu chicken is very nice. Let's use chopsticks, yum, yum, yum. Between our pointer finger and thumb. Egg rolls, wontons, broccoli. Scallion, pancake, mandarin beef. Let's go down to Chinatown. Let's go down to Chinatown. What's this I see? What's this I see? It's next to Little Italy. Vegetable lo mein, shrimp fried rice. Mushu chicken is very nice. Let's use chopsticks, yum, yum, yum. Between our pointer finger and thumb. Egg rolls, wontons, broccoli. Scallion, pancake, mandarin beef. Let's go down to Chinatown. Let's go down to Chinatown.
Hello.
Hi there.
Super, and I've got my special whistle, which means it's time to get up and exercise.
Wow! It's also time to get a new whistle. Okay now, let's get moving. Because today, we're going to exercise like an explorer. March through the jungle. By the tiger. By the bear. Pick up those legs and march on ahead. Now row across the lake. Row and row. There's something on the other side. Just row and see. And climb. Climb the mountain. You're climbing high. Don't stop till you reach the top. You are a great explorer. Awesome job! And if you want to try out more exercises with me, just visit pbskids.org anytime you want. See you soon!
Major funding for Super Y is provided by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, salutes all the parents who know stepping up and getting down with their kids is a fun way to help keep them active and fit. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
Sometimes the greatest adventure can start with one click. ABCMouse.com, Early Learning Academy. Proud supporter of PBS Kids and Super Y.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call? For friends in need,
Super Y, Super Y,
he's the guy, he's Super Y. He's got the power to read, who looks into books for the answers we need.
Super Y, Super Y,
and the Super Readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the Super Readers, adventure waits when you're with.
So glad you're here. It's me, Wyatt.
Woof, woof.
Hi, puppy. Welcome to Storybrook Village, where all our fairy tale friends live.
Woof, woof, woof.
Hey, looks like Princess P and Red are putting on a show. Let's go watch.
Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof.
Hi, Princess. Hi, Red. Puppy and I are here to see your play.
Hi, Y. Hi, Puppy.
Hello.
Okay, Red, let's practice our play.
Okay, sure.
I'm the queen of a glorious castle.
Hello, Queen. I live in the castle, too.
Oh, how lovely. What do you do at the castle? Do you battle dragons?
No, I don't battle dragons.
Oh, well, do you cook the royal meals?
No, I don't cook the royal meals.
Well, what would you like to do, Red?
I don't know. I don't know what to do in the play. This is a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us. The Super Readers! We need to call the rest of the Super Readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all Super Readers!
Calling all Super Readers!
To the book club!
To the book club!
Come on, to the book club! Wyatt here.
Woof, woof.
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name.
Great, we're all here. Together, we will solve Red's problem. Let's go.
Okay, Red, state your problem.
Princess and I are putting on a castle play.
Nice!
Neat! She's going to be a queen, but I don't know what to do.
What can I do in the castle play?
Super question, Red. And when we have a question, we look...
in a book!
Which book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. Princess Gwenny Saves the Day. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Red's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? In this story, we need 5 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Come on, puppy. You're coming too.
Woof! Super duper. Arms in. Put your arm in.
Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Alphabet, with alphabet power!
Wonder Red, with word power!
Princess Presto, with spelling power!
Together we are...
the Super Readers!
Y-Flyers! We're ready to fly into this book!
Super Readers,
to the rescue!
It's time to fly with the Super Readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Super Readers, working together.